thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder. Thunder. Alright boys, so we're back with another video, keeping up with those daily uploads, you already know how it is. So today we're going to be talking about how overpowered Tara's new star power is going to be. If you don't know what the star power is, it's called Healing Shade. Basically, instead of spawning a shadow that hurts people, the shadow instead heals you and your teammates. So it's a really cool concept, but people don't realize how overpowered this is going to be. And I'm going to explain it in this video here. Unfortunately, I'm a small YouTuber, so I don't get early access to star powers. They come out tomorrow. So I'm just going to be having background gameplay while I explain how this is going to be one of the most overpowered star powers. Probably the second best behind Shelly's star power right now. So let's hop right into it. Alright, so first we're going to talk about Tara's current star power. It's called Black Shadow. And it spawns like a shadow puppet when she uses her super that has 2400 health and does 400 damage per shot, I believe. Yeah, I think that's right. So we'll talk about how good this is and like, yeah, just how good it is overall compared to other star powers. So I think this is really good because it's a good shield for Tara when she supers, right? So that, you know, she can get more damage off before she dies after she supers, because a problem with Tara is like after you super people, sometimes you can just like die right away if they just spam all shoot at you, especially if you pull like three people. So the shield really helps her in a lot of situations. So that's kind of the only way it's useful though, because the puppet after it runs towards people is super easy to kill. So it's only useful in like that 1 second that you use your super. So overall, the star power is like a good star power. I don't know how to rank it. Probably like, I place it at like A or B rank. So it's good, but like one problem with it is that it's not useful at all after she uses her super. So it's like eh, and also she doesn't get her super that much. So her star power doesn't really like help her that much outside of her super. And Tara's like one of the hardest brawlers to get your super with in the game. So that's why her star power isn't that good. So now we're going to talk about why the new star power she's going to get is so much better than her old one. So the new one is called Healing Shade. And it's going to spawn a puppet that I believe Kairos Time said heals 800 damage per second. And the way it does this is 400 damage every like half a second it heals, which is insane. Like apparently this is double the heal rate of Pam's turret. Just think about that for a minute. Pam's turret, her main focus, like her super is healing, and Tara's star power heals twice as much as Pam's super, which is just crazy. So the reason this is good is, remember how I was talking about how her old star power didn't help her at all outside of her super? Well, this star power heals people from a 4-tile range, okay? So it just stays like behind you or wherever you spawned it, and it constantly heals the nearest person. So this is super good because the team has to actively try to kill it, and you can like tank for the star power puppet thing, and it's so good outside of the super. So not only is it a shield, right? It'll also like heavily help you outside of her super. Like it'll still heal you where you're trying to attack people, stuff like that. And Tara's puppet didn't do a lot of damage before. So this healing factor is just amazing because like, it just, also when she uses her super, it'll also heal her like right then. So it's like an extra like 800 health right away when you use your super. So this is just insane to think about. Like, it's so much better than her old star power. They're gonna have to nerf this, like, or her old star power is gonna become like irrelevant. So this is definitely like, in my opinion, it's gonna be the second best star power behind Shelly. just because of the insane amount of value you're gonna get out of this. Because it won't die to the enemy team unless the enemy team tries to kill it. And if it stays behind you guys, like, the enemy team has to go out of their way to try to kill it. It's like a constant heal. It's so good. And another reason this is gonna help is because I, like, used to one-trick Tara before. I was number one Tara for like 3 seasons in a row. Got her to like 950 or something like that. So, yeah, a thing with Tara is like, it's like hard for her to win a lot of 1v1s until you have your super. Like, you kind of just want to poke. So this healing puppet is gonna help her win those 1v1s because she's gonna have a ton of extra health, which is gonna be really helpful. I can't explain it quite good, but I just think this extra healing is gonna help her win so many 1v1s if her puppet is like still alive. So yeah, people are sleeping on the star power. It's gonna be so good. I can't wait to use it. It's gonna be as good as Shelly's Band-Aid. Like, it might even be better, but we'll see. I'm not gonna say that yet. Shelly's Band-Aid is definitely way too strong right now, so we'll see. So these star powers, like, Supercell isn't gonna be able to nerf them until they come back from vacation, which is like in like a month. So all these crazy strong starter powers are gonna make these brawlers like the best in the game. But hopefully Supercell nerfs them as soon as they get back, because as much fun as they are, they're probably gonna get old after like a month. So we'll see. But yeah guys, that's why Tara star power is gonna be like one of the most OP star powers in the game. If you guys agree, let me know in the comments. If you disagree, tell me in the comments. And I will catch you guys later. Peace out, boys. And I'm gonna let this game finish for those of you who have been paying attention to the gameplay. It always triggers me when YouTubers cut out like the game halfway through and I wanna see how it ends. Well, this is pretty obvious, but yeah. So I'll see you guys later.